Brothers and Sisters returned finally this Sunday, and questions were answered, except one big question. Is Rebecca a walker? Joining me now is the woman we hope can help us answer that, Miss Emily Van Camp. Okay, so Emily, welcome.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Absolutely. We've got these jam-packed episodes for these last few. What's it like to be shooting these incredible episodes with so much packed in and be back on set?
Well, it's amazing. Obviously, we are all so excited to be back to work. We were all getting a little antsy, I think. It's definitely been a challenge because we have so many storylines that were supposed to play out over 9 episodes that they had to kind of pack into 4.
Yes, so many storylines.
Oh my gosh, I mean, there's so many of us. Like, where do you even begin, you know?
I know, it's hard to keep track.
Yeah, but the scripts have come out and we've been shooting it all and they did such a great job wrapping it up, I think. And it's definitely going to be some resolve in a lot of the issues that everybody wants to know about, so it'll be good.
And there's so many issues we all want to know about. Let's talk about the episode that's coming up this week regarding your paternity test. Mm-hmm. What can we expect there?
Wow. Well, I can't obviously tell you the outcome.
What do you think? You're gonna have to... Okay, well, what do you think Rebecca wants to happen?
Wow. Well, obviously, I think Rebecca, you know, Rebecca loves this family so much, and I think that it would be incredibly devastating to her to not be a part of this family that she's grown to she's a part of now, you know, that they've just finally accepted her. So I think it would be a tragic, devastating, traumatic experience for her if that's the case. But, you know, it also, if she isn't a walker, it opens up, I think, a lot of different storylines that people have been talking about as well. So it's been interesting shooting it. I'm excited for everyone to see.
We're excited to see it. And then the word on the street is that after that paternity test, there's that even bigger twist coming up that nobody would have seen coming.
Yes, there's definitely some, you know, either way, whatever way it goes, there's definitely some love connections happening, and you know, they're, you know, lots of drama, obviously. It's the walkers.
So okay, so since you can't tell us what the big twist is, tell us how you reacted when you found out about the big twist.
Wow. Really, I was shocked. I was shocked and I was a little scared. It was, you know, I knew there would be some challenging work ahead of me, and it's nerve-wracking on this set, you know, with such great skilled actors. But mostly just excited, you know. It's always fun to be challenged.
Well, let's talk about the great actors. I mean, you go to work, you're a young woman, you work with Sally Field, Danny Glover, Rob Lowe.
I just said it the other day. It's like going to college, you know. I feel like I'm getting my degree. It's unbelievable. It's such a great experience for a young actress to be able to sit with these people, work with them, watch them. It's amazing. I'm so lucky.
Now, you guys have so much drama, and you shoot these family fight scenes.
Oh, yeah.
Is it as fun to shoot those as it looks?
Oh, you have no idea. It's so long and so tiring, but so much fun. I mean, especially the boys are hilarious. You know, you get those three together, and it's just... It's like daycare, you know. They're just like,
I'm sure.
It's like it's so funny. They're like kids together. But I mean, everyone just has such a great connections with such great dynamics on the set that, I mean, it's just like, it really is. It's like going to daycare. We just go, play, have fun, go home, eat.
It's paradise, people. Yeah. Emily, thank you so much. We're going to be watching. We can't wait to hear all the storylines unravel. Awesome. You can watch Brothers and Sisters this Sunday on ABC at 10/9 Central.